ojumo aye la yon fi yon don. Mo fe ma jiri ala six figures. Ki ma to shi, ki ma rogun ejo. Ti sare pope like 60 billion. Kom ara e lanu, kom a le pa de mo. But emi baba chowo pick my top.
So guys, this is the what the hair looks like. I got a 4x4 closure, so they actually told me to choose in between a 4x4 closure or a teapot wig. Obviously, I already have a teapot wig, and your girl hasn't worn a closure in a minute, so I was just like, let me just go for the closure. And this is what it looks like. It's actually stunning. So I went ahead and just pluck a little bit. I think I might need to pluck a bit more. We'll see how it goes. So anyways, this is what it looks like. It's actually 24 inches. Actually soft and silky. I'll be going with my got to be glue spray. And yeah, that's what I'll be using. I wanted to use a ghost bomb before, but I just forgot to be anyways.
And I never chisoro, never ever chisoro.
Olola again, Mr. Money Spender. Mr. Rocking Gucci looking proper. Mr. I am never bothered. Mr. Always looking dapper. Damn, I am never regular. Oshio. Pop up where shop where do where baba Oshio.
Lojojumo aye la yon fi yon don. Mo fe ma jiri ala six figures. Ki ma to shi, ki ma rogun ejo. Ti sare pope like 60 billion. Kom ara e lanu, kom a le pa de mo. But emi baba chowo pick my top. Mo fe ma style refreshing, looking proper.
Olola again, Mr. Money Spender. Mr. Rocking Gucci looking proper. Mr. I am never bothered. Mr. Always looking dapper. Damn, I am never regular. Oshio. Mo gbo pe sope dupe baba Oshio. I am never regular. Oshio.
Charlie, I've been hustling on a low. You're looking over low. You pressure my joe, shama, you pressure my joe. On a low, go for no. You remiss so la tito. And I never chisoro, never ever chisoro.
Olola again, Mr. Money Spender. Mr. Rocking Gucci looking proper. Mr. I am never bothered. Mr. Always looking dapper. Damn, I am never regular. Oshio. Mo gbo pe sope dupe baba Oshio. I am never regular. Oshio. Mo gbo pe sope dupe baba Oshio.
So guys, as you guys can see, I just got one side done. Can you guys see the flow?
Lojojumo aye la yon fi.
This is what it looks like. It's a lash. So I'm gonna go ahead now and take off my elastic band. Oh my god, my head hurts.
But me baba to pick my cup. Mo fe mascali freshin, looking proper. Ko a ma pari. Olola again, Mr. Money Spender. Mr. Rocking Gucci, looking proper. Mr. I am never bothered. Mr. Always looking dapper. Charlie, I've been hustling on a low. You're looking over low. Dupe show my Joe, Shama Dupe show my Joe. On a low, Kofeno, Doremi Sola Tito. And I never ci sorrow, never ever ci sorrow.
Olola again, Mr. Money Spender. Mr. Rocking Gucci, looking proper. Mr. I am never bothered. Mr. Always looking dapper. Damn, I am never regular. Ose o, mo gbo pe sope dupe baba e se o. Lojojumo aye la yon fin ton. Mo fe ma jiri ala six figures. Ki ma to shi, ki ma rogun ejo. Ki sare gope like 60 billion.
So guys, this is what the hair looks like. This hair is absolutely stunning and super super cute. Like, I'm just loving it. And it's the inches for me. This hair was sent to me by Humans Hair Market. It came in this cute box. And obviously I showed you guys what came in it. So it came with a recap. It came with a leaflet. And obviously some lashes. And they sent me 24 inches 4x4 closure lace wig. So they asked me if I wanted a teapot wig or a closure wig. I actually went for the closure. So this is a 4x4 closure, as you guys have seen in previous clips. It's just from here to here, basically, like a normal closure. So I went ahead and I did some baby hairs and obviously just laid it down. Method I used to lay my hair today is actually the first time me doing that. I normally just cut the lace first and I just lay it down. But yeah, I think I'll be sticking to cutting the lace first and just gluing it down. However, it still looks laid and super, super cute. I did pluck a bit, I don't know if I said it before, but I did pluck a bit around the hairline. This hair comes in a 1B color, obviously, as you guys know. I think I'm going to dye it maybe a bit later, but I'm still going to rock it in this natural color first. Then maybe down the line I'll dye it or something. I'll let you guys know. Anyways, this hair comes pretty long. As you guys know, I'm 5'3". I always tend to, the maximum I do for straight hair is actually 20 inches, but this is 24 and it's touching my bum. Excuse me, it's actually long. It's long, honey. The shedding is actually minimal. Honestly, I can't stop running my fingers through this hair. Like, it's so lush and so, it's just flowing like, ooh, girl, look at them inches. So I also went ahead and defined my parting with my concealer. I did pluck a bit, but not too much, but I just defined it with the concealer. And also, what I really noticed is that for a 4x4 wig, the parting is actually a bit long, like it's almost at the center of my head. So yeah, from here to here, basically, that's where the parting is. So it's pretty long for a 4x4, because normally when I used to get 4x4, then it would literally stop here, but this one stops here. Like, you guys can see there, it stops there. Even if you don't lay it down the gut to be the way I did, like, you can actually just pop it on. You guys know how closures work anyways. You can literally just pop it on and you're good to go, and just do your baby hairs and style it, and you're actually perfect to go. Also, the wig is actually snug on my head. Like, just adjust the elastic bands and you're good to go. And if the elastic bands are not even enough for you, you can actually easily attach an elastic band here, just sew it on. I would actually recommend this wig if you're a beginner, or maybe you're just looking for something to just throw on, like for an everyday wear, or maybe like a work wig, or you know, everyday wig basically, because like nobody has time to be laying a frontal now every single day, trust me. Just pop it on, style it, and you're good to go, literally. Like, you don't have to do too much, especially, you know, during those mornings. Like, if you have a 9 a.m. yeah, you don't want to be spending time styling a wig or whatnot. This is going to be like my everyday wig, you know. The inches are serving, honey, like, this is all about this hair. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you have any questions, please leave it in the comments below. Also, I will leave Humans Hair Market's information in the description down below, so you guys can purchase if you want to. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you love it. And I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.